Okay, here we go with our first dyno test run of our prototype dyno. We've got a 270 microsprint engine hooked up here, an air shifter that's going to shift it through the gears, sensor to pick up our RPMs, using a disc brake setup here with a servo to actuate the brake, and that's going to be pushing down on a load cell so we can measure foot pounds of torque. Pick up to measure the dyno RPM. So we'll give this first run, see how it works. Okay, we'll see how that works out.